you know, some of these guys are staring at one-way contracts and roster spots and other restrictions, but again, you just never know what certain play is going to amount to.
Here's Beckman and Walker going at it behind the play. Beckman has opened eyes during camp with his scoring ability. Here he drops the gloves.
Well, Beckman's going to get a ton of stick taps for this. Fantastic. I mean, he's doing everything he can to prove to these guys in this team and management that he wants to be on this roster. Ordinarily, probably not known for dropping the gloves. I think Walker catches him there with a left right under the visor. Maybe splits him a little bit, but I mean, you've got to love it out of him. And Marcus Foligno touched on it earlier in camp, too, that he's a positive guy. He's a talker, confident guy. And for him to go out there in an exhibition game like this, fighting likely not his wheelhouse, to say, hey, I'm willing to do this to make this club, that's how bad I will. That's the kind of statement I think he just made right there. And regardless of that outcome and the fact that they're scraping up a little bit of his blood.